Hello, this is Brother James. I'm out in the woods, getting wood. I want to tell you, I live in a 200-year-old house, okay, which they have bricked, put a brick facade on, okay, and about 100 yards or less to the, in the woods back there is an old slave house, I believe. My son says it's not a slave house, but I believe it is. And I can tell you right now, here, these are young trees. These are young trees, and this was empty many years ago. Okay, practically empty. As I scan, you'll see old trees. Okay, and you'll see new trees. But the old trees are like maybe 80, 90 years old. Young trees are 30 years old, maybe something like that. So this is a young new forest. So you can imagine this was a field, and this was a place. See, the slave houses is back over there. But I'm going to scan back to the left, and I'm going to show you this brick, this big old rock. And this is where I believe they used to have a church service down here. Okay, let me see if I can find it. All these trees. Okay, it's over there somewhere. It's hard to see because I see if I can get it. In the woods. Walk over here to the big rock while we're down here. I'm here. This is a younger Dryas rock. It's been blown over here. Some years passed. Takes it out of a brother, I tell you that. All right. And I'm over here. You can see this right here. Keep these screws over here. Big bruiser.
Go better.
Okay. Big bruiser, big bruiser.
You make a difference. This has been a production of the Each One, Bless One International Network. Each One, Bless One. Make sure you subscribe, hit the bell notification, like the video, and share it. Thank you and have a wonderfully blessed day in the Lord Jesus, who is the Christ. Come, Lord Jesus, come. Come, Lord Jesus, come.